Hey, this is Stickle Chickle, and welcome to our very first YouTube video. I have received my brand new Foxy Fix Moonlit Boss Babe, size 4, and I am so excited about setting it up. But here's my problem. Here is this beautiful creamy beige traveler's notebook with the beautiful white stitching, and then I have these ugly craft paper notebooks. So what I want to do in this video is I want to show you how to dress them up and make them beautiful. So I'm going to show you two things. The first little booklet I'm making myself, and I chose Rhodia paper. This came out of a Rhodia tablet that I have, and I just cut it down to the same dimensions as these craft paper ones that came with the Foxy Fix. And I chose a piece of cardstock that I also cut down to that dimension. What you do is you take your hard cardstock and you decide which part of the paper and which direction that you want it to go. And so, where's that pencil? You mark your pages. And then you take your paper cutter where your marks are. Cut one this way. And where's that other spot? This is where I put the other spot. Oh, yeah, that's why I can't see it, because it's in the little mark there. Okay. So then you take your cardstock. And you take your, where's the spray adhesive? So, found my spray adhesive, and there's a piece of chocolate for you. Stop. And the best way to do this is to spray both surfaces, and it will stick better. Take your other paper that you're going to put in there, and then you take your big eraser. What'd you do with the eraser?
I erased myself with it for really big mistakes. Got them. Prank.
You take your stapler, and you put your staple area right on the crevice, as close as you can possibly get. Wait a minute. I'm totally doing that wrong. I have to do it this way. Why didn't you tell me I was doing it backwards?
No, ma'am, I have no idea what we're doing today. I'm just filming this.
Ah, what? That's one seriously strong eraser. I can't even staple through it.
I thought that was the point.
No.
Okay, that's not the point.
Okay, ready? Oh, it went through that time. Woohoo! And then you take a card or a pencil or something and you flatten the staples. Oh man, I totally missed right there. Now I just need to cut the round corners. What I have to do is actually turn it upside down and get right into the little okay, there we go. Make traveler's
squawk, notebooks. Squawk, squawk.
Leave the bird alone.
It's a blue jay.
I know, there's a blue jay nest right up there.
I'm gonna shoot it with a BB gun.
This is the craft notebook that is already made. I just measured out. I know it's gonna fit just perfectly. Do I want that that way? Yes, okay. So the first thing that you do it in this order too, is you spray with your spray adhesive, and then you let it sit for just a second. you have any overlapping there, the best thing to do is to take an X-Acto knife and cut it, or you can take your paper cutter, paper trimmer. Probably would be a better idea to go get some scissors, but you know what? I forgot them. There you go, there's that. And so I've got three more to do, and I will show you the finished products. So here are the finished notebooks, and I think they look great in my Foxy Fix. I think this was a pretty easy project, unfortunately made much harder by my offspring, but thanks to him anyway for filming and editing this video.
So yeah, if you like the video, then like the video, I guess. Yeah, this channel is devoted to stuff like this, so if you enjoy it, then you can subscribe, because you'll see more videos like this. If you dislike the video, then don't dislike the video, because that's kind of impolite, but whatever.